What's up everyone? Good evening to everyone. Good day to everyone. Again, this is Moto Serie and welcome to my channel. Today po, we receive our parcel from the Ninja Band here in Palawan. And we will be doing unboxing of one of our new instrument for this 2023 for moto vlogging, at the same time for our reviews. So first of all, I would like to thanks our sponsor who continues supporting us to our advocacy of promoting road safety and roadworthiness here in Puerto Princesa and to the Palawan or to the province of Palawan. So without further ado guys, again, my name is Ed and welcome to my channel, Moto Serie. Let's do the unboxing. So first thing first guys, syempre gusto nating pasalamatan yung courier at the same time yung ating seller natin na for having a good wrap. And I can feel it guys that the items inside this parcel is really intact and safe. So without further ado, let's open it. Okay, so syempre unang titignan natin ano bang meron dito. Ayan. So kailangan makita natin kung ano meron. So I ordered this, I think it arrives about 2 to 3 weeks before. So as you can see guys, intact yung ating bubble wrap. Ayan. Ooh, voila! Unboxing the... Okay, so nice bubble wrap. So talagang safe na safe pag nandito siya. Ayan. So kahit na medyo mai-misplace yung pagano, pero sobrang ganda ng pagka-unboxing nito. So guys, without further ado, this is the new Brave 7LE Akaso Action 4K Action Camera. 4K Action Camera Brave LE Dual Color Screen and IPX7 Waterproof Action Camera. So this is the new update of the Akaso and this is the Brave 7LE. Okay, so at the same time may kasama itong cycling globe. Wow, imagine that, meron tayong freebies from Akaso. Thank you very much Akaso. Ayan, so tignan muna natin ano yung laman nito sa loob. So titignan natin. So ito muna yung ating freebies. Wow, thank you Akaso. Wow, nice, it's a good one. And by the way, thank you very much Akaso because color blue is one of my favorite color. Yeah, tignan nga natin kung gaano kaganda. Wow. So meron pa siyang ano. Wow, nice. It's a leather type and a portion leather type at the same time may kasama siyang. Wow, nice. So suotin muna natin tapos suotin natin at i-unbox na natin syempre. Let's reveal the Akaso Brave 7. So by the way guys, let me know, comment down below what is your impressions about the Akaso Brave 7LE. Is it worth for this 2023, is it still worth to buy the Akaso Brave 7LE? Because Akaso is one of the budget phone or budget action camera nowadays sa ating pagbablog. So let me know for those who actually bought and still using the Brave Akaso LE kung gaano kaganda So I'll be testing this. So kaya po first time natin na mahawakan itong Akaso Brave 7 natin. So without further ado, alamin natin what's inside. So look at the box. It's actually so hard. Ayan, sobrang ganda ng box niya. So I think we have to open it here sa back or sa lower part niya. Okay. So, tingnan natin what's inside the box. Wow, nice. Okay, so ito yung unang makikita natin, ma'am and sir. Yan, ito yung unang makikita natin. So, meron siyang stand, box and stand, and then this is the waterproof case for if you go for diving or underwater videos. You can use this casing, waterproof casing for underwater purpose. Ayan. So, the unit is actually this one. So, kung mapapansin natin, oh, a little bit medyo mabigat siya ng konti ah, because this casing is actually built in for splash proof and rinse proof siya. So it means kahit mabasa po ito, kahit na accidentally mahulog natin sa tubig o kaya kahit na umuulan, still we can do videoing, we can do photos, we can do the same yung ating activity. Pwede pa rin tayong mag-activity while it's actually nababasa. So this water resistant, waterproof. Guys, so still I am not taking all the yung protection niya dito sa kanyang lenses at saka sa screen. Okay, so eto yung laman niya, and then let's look kung ano pa yung laman ng meron sa box. So from the box, ma'am and sir, so meron tayong quick manual, quick start manual. Ayan, nakikita natin. Quick start manual. And then we have some straps. So kung meron tayong kung saan natin ilalagay yung strap ng ating camera. We have the USB cable. This is the Android type for charging. And we have some mounts here. Yan. And then we have the remote control for video taking and photo taking. Also, yan, another more yung extension na what do you call this? Yung mga extension, and then this one, another strap, more strap, more extension angle, I don't know. And this is we use if you are putting it sa bike natin or sa handlebar, this one for the handlebar. And then of course syempre meron tayong charging. Ito yung tinatawag natin na double charging dock. So double charging dock. And then we have two batteries. Okay, so we have two batteries, guys. Mom, insert two batteries. Oops. And this cable mounting for holding it para sturdy yung ating gamit. Ito, this one. So, ito yung ilalagay natin para mas safe yung ating gamit. Or yung ating GoPro. And then, the adjustable kit. So, to loosen and tighten yung ating pagmamount natin, mas maganda, mas matibay, mas mahigpit. So, we use this one. So, so that's the what's inside the box natin for this Akaso Brave LE7LE. Ayan. So, by the way, ma'am and sir, this is the second one na meron tayo dahil yung isa, yan, ginagamit na natin. Yan, para makita natin kung gaano kaganda rin yung video and especially the recording, the audio recording of the Brave Akaso LE. Ayan. So, makikita natin dito, meron tayong, this is the power button. Ayan, power button. And then, this is the recording turn on and turn off for the recording. We have the mode. Bakit siya merong mode? Kasi this is dual lens. Okay, dual lens, dual purpose lens. You can actually choose if you want to use this back part ng lens natin or yung LCD, or you can use this monitor LCD here kung gusto mo ng selfie type. So this is one of a kind for a budget friendly action camera. And then here is my mount siya. You can use this without any casing, and then you can mount here like this one. You can do this mounting, or tanggalin natin ito and only use this one for taking videos. So diba, napaka handy niya, really handy. So hindi mo kailangan ng sobrang too bulky yung dala-dala natin. Excuse me po. Okay, it's not too bulky kapag ito yung gagamitin natin. Okay. So let's explore Akaso Brave 87, Brave LE 7. Brave 7 LE. So Akaso, and then here po makikita natin ayun nandito yung kanyang battery. Yan. So may rubber, nakikita natin this is for waterproof. Okay, so put the battery here, and then syempre nandito yung kanyang micro SD. So dito natin ilalagay yung micro SD. Okay. And then here, makikita natin meron ditong HDMI and connectors. Ayan. So HDMI, and then ayan, ito HDMI, and then ito yung sa charging niya, and you can use this for audio. Okay, so external microphone here, and then the microphone, the built-in internal microphone is actually this one. Ayan, makikita natin. So let me know guys, comment down below, bakit nagustuhan nyo gamitin itong Akaso Brave LE or Brave 7 LE. Ayan. So, I have a charged battery na nito. So, we'll try and titignan natin kung gaano kaganda ang kuha nitong Akaso Brave LE. Okay. So, ayan o. Sobrang ganda. Sobrang kinis. Here naman. Yes. Ganda rin. And this one. So, talagang sobrang ginandaan ni Akaso ang paggawa nito. And this is like the expensive one. You can actually submerge this to water. Submerge this to water na hindi mo na kailangan ng casing. But for protection, ma'am and sir, syempre gumamit na tayo ng ano, ng underwater case niya, since meron naman siyang available. So guys, this is the all of the items na meron in just this one box na meron tayo, and I believe this is enough for you to use it. Lahat ng pwede mong gamiting items or stuff you can actually found in this box, Akaso Brave 7 LE. Ayan, so let me know guys, thank you very much for watching, thank you very much for supporting to my channel. Please do support, and we'll be testing Akaso 7 LE, Brave 7 LE in our vlog for this 2023 motor riding, moto tourism, and motorcycle review here in Palawan. Thank you very much for watching, and see you in our next vlog. Woo-hoo-hoo!